is a dangerous thing for a woman.
I was reading some errands and I got to thinking that I thought maybe I'd get less trust if I was tested less like all of these debutantes. Smiling for miles in pink dresses and high heels and white yachts. But I'm not, baby, I'm not. No, I'm not that. I'm not writing in blood on my walls, cause the ink in my pen don't work in my notepad. Don't ask if I'm happy, you know that I'm not, but at best I can say I'm not sad. Cause hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. Dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. Spilling my guts with the Bowery bums is the only love I've ever known. Except for the stage which I also call home when I'm known. Serving up God in a burnt coffee pot for the triad. Hello is the most famous woman you know on the iPad. Calling from beyond the grave, I just wanna say hi, Dad. She couldn't care less, and I never cared more, so there's no more to say about that. Except hope is a dangerous thing for a woman with my past. Monsters still under my bed that I could never fight off. The gatekeeper carelessly dropping the keys on my nights off. Writing in blood on your walls, cause the ink in my pen don't look good in my pad. They write that I'm happy, they know that I'm not, but at best you can see I'm not sad. Hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. But I have it, I have.
For hope is a dangerous thing for a woman.